Start this drill at the three-point line, then drive towards the opposite end of the court and slow down just before you get to the three-point line on the other side of the court. Then visualize a defender in front of you as you stutter your feet and then execute a between dribble move. Immediately after blowing by the defender, finish with an underhand layup.